Good day, YouTube. Mopar Modeler here with, I guess, my third episode or my third update. I don't know what you would call it. But this is how I'm doing so far on my Dodge truck build. I haven't spent as much time on it as I would like to. I keep getting distracted and suffering from squirrelitis. I haven't been on it like I should. I got the paint curing, and I'll probably take pictures of what it looks like, you know, and just post pictures on this video. But I see how those who are participating, they're doing pretty good. Big Saul should, I would assume, would almost be finished. I know he's having problems with warpage on his, you know, the model just isn't quite how it should be. The young model master, he's been in the hospital with his breathing problem, so he's not going to finish or even start. So we won't see anything from the young model master. And as far as everyone else, I see that they're posting videos and they're moving along slowly. But that's okay, because if you don't finish it this month, you still have the rest of the year until the beginning of the next Dodge Truck Month in October, or unless I might change it to June of next year. I don't know. We'll think of the next Dodge Truck Month. If you think it'd be better in June, let me know. So, anyway, I hope to finish. I don't know if I will. I like to finish it so I could take it to, like to finish it before this weekend, which is not going to happen. It's Friday. I may take what I have to Nicholasville, Kentucky. There's a model car show and contest there. It's pretty small. Chopper usually goes to that one. So that would be pretty fun. Hang out with some of the guys. I didn't set up, but I went to the Kentuckiana Model Car Club's show and run into the young model master there and his mom. He was on a day pass from the hospital, so he had to go right back to the hospital after that show. But he plans on going to Acme, or he hopes to, I should say. We don't know. It depends on his parents. And speaking of Acme, hopefully I'll have something to take to Acme, like maybe this Dodge Truck Month model. You know, it's not going to be anything too exciting. It's going to be a simple build, but not a box stock build. But for those guys who are participating, I appreciate it. And if I didn't mention you here, I apologize. I'm terrible with names, but I am watching your videos. And speaking of watching videos, if you go to my YouTube channel, I have a playlist for Dodge Truck Month, and it's not just my videos. It's videos of everyone who is participating in this year's Dodge Truck Month. So if you want to see what's going on and check everybody out, go there and check them out. And so with that, I want to post a few pictures of what I've got going on and what little distance I've covered so far. I meant to have it painted sooner, but I spent 3 days just trying to clean up the flash on this kit. It's crazy, because when I first looked at it, it looked like it didn't have any flash really, but as I got messing with it, I was in for a surprise. So, I'll post pictures of my project for Dodge Truck Month. I hope you guys like it. It's a little bit different. To say, everybody enjoy their weekend coming. Have fun building models, and remember, it's just a hobby. God bless and good day.